Hey guys, welcome to Sports Flight for some great sports. I'm your host Cassandra Dobramila. Kylian Mbappé scored on his full Real Madrid debut as the La Liga Giants claimed a win over Atalanta to lift the UEFA Super Cup. Goals from Federico Valverde and debutant Kylian Mbappé helped Real Madrid claimed a record-breaking sixth UEFA Super Cup by beating Atalanta at the National Stadium in Warsaw, as Carlo Ancelotti became the first coach to win five editions of the competition. Kylian Mbappé struck on his Real Madrid debut to help his new side claim a record sixth UEFA Super Cup with a 2-0 win over Atalanta on Wednesday night in Warsaw. The superstar French forward has waited years to play for his dream club, and after finally signing for Los Blancos this summer at the end of his Paris Saint-Germain deal, celebrated his first appearance with a goal. Zappa Costa got substituted just a few minutes before Vinicius Jr. inspired Valverde's opener, moments later. Real Madrid star winny cechu has been offered biggest contract in sporting history, worth over $800,000 per day to play in Saudi Arabia League. Winny ce set up a cross-form babe to make it Madrid 2-0 Atalanta nil. Madrid's triumph ensured coach Carlo Ancelotti equaled former Los Blancos coach Miguel Munoz on a joint record 14 titles won at the helm of the club. As the gear up for the start of the 2024-2025 league season, expect more sporting action on Sports Flight. My name is Cassandra Dobramila for Sports Flight. Ciao!